And then they're off. That is Philadelphia Flying Phoenix Senior B Women, or PFP. And they are in red boat number two. Red number two there at the front. And just like the race before, all our boats will head down there to the west side of the course, make that big left-hand turn around the buoys. Each length is 500 meters, four lengths equal the 2K distance. And it does look like PFB Senior B took that inside corner now. And they've overcome the stagger on Holy City Silver Dragons.
You better watch it.
And that's Philadelphia PFP, Senior B Women, as they make their way out of their third and final turn. So PFP Senior B Women, just under 100 for them. Now in boat three, a good look at DHVT Green Mountain Girls. And your last team to start in boat seven, Philadelphia Flying Phoenix Premier Women. Check them out. They were seventh boat to start, and they're gonna come across third. So that tells you the kind of pace they put down on the course.